radar has been given a facelift. Probably the biggest change is the precipitation indicators, and also it has the time here in the Eastern time zone right now, which is where I live, and the lines indicating the borders are also different. And here is the animation. Oh, and it has the WSI logo there. That's who I think they own this website. But I just was checking the radar just about 10 minutes ago, and I saw these changes. So that's it.